Alright, hold that thing, man.
Hold it, dude.
I'm gonna whack the shit out of it with the baseball bat.
Don't pull it, hold it.
Am I like really blasting through?
Is this a safe thing to be doing? Or...
Woo! Ow!
Okay.
Couple little pieces of plastic film. It would have protected me from getting my face bashed in. If it saved my life, I would just buy another one. If I lived in a city and rain was a frequent thing, I would buy this. It still works.
If I had a knife.
Oh, there you are.
Okay.
If it was closed, I might use it against a knife. But open, I would just throw it in the whole ass.
Huh.
I think. It depends. You know, I mean, we put it through a lot. Even after all of that, if I wrap this thing up. Matt, grab that bat.
Shit. Damn, that's scary. But let's do it one more time.
It's pretty legit, I think. If this is the situation, Matt swings.
Yeah.
And then I'm on to something else. You know, he ain't gonna get but one.
You know, when this guy sent me this email, and he's like, hey, I got these defensive umbrellas, I chuckled a little bit.
Oh, when you guys sent me the message about sending me one, I was like, that's ridiculous.
Whatever.
But if I was gonna carry an umbrella and it was, you know, my that worked in my world, I would
sure.
I would buy this.
Yeah, yeah. I would.
I'd spend $150 on this. I don't know what.
$150, yeah, I think.
Yeah, at least $100.
Because I mean, all the damage it took, and this shit is still unscathed, like nothing. The part that matters in terms of defending yourself, it's still very much intact. If Matt's swinging that bat, I'm not doing any shit like this.
Oh, yeah, no.
I'm not doing any shit like this.
You're not gonna roof block it?
No.
Block,
no.
Yay, yes. Umbrella block with an umbrella.
I'm gonna lock down two hands and I'm gonna go get that thing. Somebody's really swinging something with some intent behind it.
And I'm sure he could have swung harder, but just safety, like we're not going to do that. But you think if he swung that full swing, this will hold, huh?
Yeah, I do. And he'll get that one swing, and that'll be it. That's still going to require me having some training. You know, it's not, you can't just buy this umbrella and all of a sudden, you know, you're Jackie Chan.
Got it.
I mean. Buy this umbrella and all of a sudden you're Jackie Chan.